Okay, well, we have found a winning server. We've got the Dead by Zed Overwatch server. Now, if you remember back in the day, the Taviana series that I did, where I met Hurtug, that was run by the same guys. I used to play on there a hell of a lot, and I know that they're good hosts, and hopefully this should be a really good server that runs smoothly. It's just restarted, I believe. 12 FPS? Maybe my computer's just dying. Maybe I turned all the settings up. I did actually do that, dear God. Right, well, I'm not doing too good on the old frames per second, but we may just go with it. Oh, we've got our lovely face visor still. That is good. That is good. Okay, so we're heading up here. Electro is over here. I was hoping that this server would run amazingly. Anyone else got poop FPS? This may just be me. This may just be my computer having a bit of a seizure. Okay, so I know for a fact this is always the route that I take, but over here on Overwatch, this building does have the possibility to spawn lovely, lovely loot. Solid 50 for him. God damn, it might be because I'm recording and my computer's just unhappy. It is a hot day in my room, but we're going to roll with it. We're going to roll with it because YouTube only does 30 anyway, so it's not going to look that bad. So we're going to try and get a gun and try and make some brilliant, genius moves here. Although, to be fair, damn, okay, right, everyone else seems to be fine. Right, do we do be lucky, we do, zombie. Oh god, I hear a helicopter. Give me this! Stop it! Okay, he's already made me bleed, so whatever. We're good, let's get the hell out of here. Okay, so I hear a helicopter, I've got a gun, that's great. There's some zombies there, that's also great. Hopefully I started with a bandage, or else we are in trouble before we've even started. Two bandages, great. So you can see on the little blood icon there that I've got two arrows pointing downwards. That means that I'm bleeding with a frequency of two bloods per blood instead of one blood or three blood per blood. So that's good to know. Right, let's get into town. Where is that helicopter? It's over the town. Right, let's go see if we can make some big plays. Or just see what the hell's happening. They're probably picking up a buddy in Electro who died before, I would imagine. Okay, I'm basically running the game on bare bones, like worst settings that I can. I'm still only getting 20 FPS. So that's not a good sign. That's not a good sign. Right, I can barely hear the helicopter now. I guess they've either picked up their friend or they've landed. See what we can see over the hill here. Server will restart in 30 minutes. I thought it just restarted. Interesting. Okay. So, let's go check out on the hill. This seems a lot less dangerous than the last server where you started with a bloody gun every time. Oh, there we go, though. Got a dude over there, and he has a... Oh, is he going to stop and check that corpse? Oh, shit! Well, he saw me, and he nailed me. Jesus Christ. Well. Crap. Damn, I was kind of under the impression that he hadn't seen me up there, and that I was going to be okay to, like, shoot him when he went for that corpse, but nope, he had some amazing foresight to look around and see me up on the hill and nail me. Okay, back in here in record time at Pregodorsky. So, over there's Cherno. Alright, let's go to damn Cherno instead of Electro. We've had limited success with Electro so far. By limited, I mean zero success, many deaths. Yeah, Overwatch is pretty much a PvP mod. Right, so if that helicopter was coming this way, though, I guess they'd already be here. Oh! I say that! I hear it. I don't see it. How can I hear it so clear? Where is it? Am I being stupid? Am I literally being stupid? Where the hell is it? It's over there? Is it just in the field over here? Oh my god! Is that smoke over there from a... Okay, yeah, it's over here. I guess it's landed over here. Oh my god. Sounds like two helicopters? Oh no, it's going away! Or is it? I swear my ears don't work like normal ears should work. Yeah, it's gone now. What? It's over there! Dude, am I blind? I feel like someone's playing a joke on me. I don't know what's going on, but I'm running towards the sound. Okay, now they're gone. I guess they were like at massive altitude. That was really very confusing for my brain. Damn it. Okay, well, I was kind of excited though. I thought it'd be parked in this field. And then I got over here and the sounds were just completely confusing me. But we're going to head down here to Cherno. Going to head through the barns, etc. on the way over there. I'm hoping that we can find some sort of vehicle would be great. The other server was cool where you can craft your own bikes and stuff, but I just hate the idea of starting off with, like, a gun. With a proper gun. With a random gun as well. Like, you could get screwed over or you could get jackpot. And I don't think that on spawn, at least, that should be a thing. Did I just hear the heli again? It must be at, like, 1,000 altitude or something. Right, so let's see if we can be a bit more successful here. That guy with the Enfield, to be fair, that was a much better ranged weapon than the M104 that I was using, but I was kind of hoping that he would stop and I could just plonk him to get a nice shot into him. But obviously I was mistaken. Hopefully we can find an Enfield in here, maybe a CZ or something. Gonna hope that there's gonna be some sort of interesting things happening in Cherno. I've not heard any shots yet. Yet, I see. What's this? What? That appears to be some very strange loot to find in a barn. Maybe that's Overwatch now? We've not played Overwatch for a while. Been playing many other mods. Okay, hatchet good. Hatchet good. There's a shot. Right, we have the power. We have the hatchet and the taser combo. Ooh, or a double barrel. Oh, or a car. Let's take the car. Okay, I like this thing. Okay, we got some bullets at least. That'll be fine. Oh, geez, and a Colt Anaconda. Oh, that's just ideal. Just ideal. And, oh, what is these? Okay, well, something's happening in town. Let's go find out what. Now, can I accurately... Do I hear a car? Okay, I'm not sure where those shots are coming from. Someone's going crazy, though. Someone's spraying about like mental. I can see the top of... Was that a car or a zombie? I think it was a zombie. Sometimes the zombies do sound like cars. Right, I can see those buildings there. I'm not seeing any little blobs that may indicate a player. Okay, we're just going to dart into town here. I'd like to hit the military tents. That's probably where that shooting's going off. I'm liking the fact that I've got all sorts of random ammo already. Wow, have I never seen that sign before? I think I've never seen that sign before in over a year. That's very strange. Oh! I can't make that shot. I can't do it, Captain. I don't have the skills. But there's a car over there, and I want it. And there's a bus right there as well, and I think my graphics card is just setting on fire. That's why we're having the graphics issue here. Right, are we close enough to... Shit! I want that car! Oh god! Do a leap! Yes, successful leap. I'm going for the car. I'm going for the car. Leap! Oh, yes, man, you're a champion. Okay, we're making some big plays here. Damn it! No! Ooh! Ooh! Take that! Take these things. Take this. Take a map. Take a toolbox. Take a check backpack. Run away. Okay. We just got geared. I need to bandage. Right into this orange building here. Oh, we nearly had something there. I've been sprinting though, and my aim was completely off. Bandage, bandage, bandage. Okay. Some a watch there. Seems good. Some machine gun ammo there. Some very weird stuff in this, in these loot tables for these buildings, I've got to say. Oh! No complaints, though. Two frag grenades. What? Okay, we've got an M4 CCO. That is a beautiful, beautiful starting weapon. Okay. GG. Okay, we've got a good start. Now, we would want to get some blood bags. Because there is self-blood bag on Overwatch, I believe, I'm not 100% sure, but I think there is. And I'm liking the random loot spawns, to be honest. They are entertaining me. I'm really annoyed that we didn't get that guy, though. Any action over there? Whoa, wait, what? Wait, the tent gone? What happened? Where's my military loot? My god. Those monsters have deleted the tents here. Well, good job. They managed to smooth them out. Oh! A fire station. Okay, well, this is an interesting turn of events. We can deploy a gyrocopter. You need an engine and a main rotor to build that. I hear a very distant helicopter. Get through the door, friend! Well, really? Interesting. Right, let's see what's in my backpack. Two blood back. Oh, man. We are geared. This guy had so much stuff on him. Right, I'm actually going to go and take this main rotor back here. Because if we can make a gyrocopter, that would just be amazing. I mean, we could just deploy a bike, but I'm not going to do that. I guess because we got that toolbox off that dead guy. Genius. Genius. Okay, pretty pleased. Pretty pleased with how this is turning out right now. I'm not going to lie. Right. Do this. Oh my god, we've got so much space. Check backpack for the win. Bam, 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 bam. Bam. And then we take this. Pop it in there. And now we're looking for an engine. Alright, so industrial. I guess engine over here. That fire station there that wouldn't let me in though is a bit weird. I guess we're going to go check the industrial. I love the idea of a gyrocopter. I've seen some people fly them. Looks like a lot of fun. Looks pretty suicidal, let's be honest. But suicidal and fun. And we can get around the map in like seconds. Hmm. Okay, well, we're looking for an engine. There's so much industrial here. We've got to find one. But I'm not quite sure. I guess we've got to have everything in our main pack. Engine. Damn it. Right, there's more back here. Do not fret, everybody. We will hopefully find an engine here somewhere. Although I'd imagine that we're going to get shot down. Maybe that was that sound earlier. Maybe we just need to fly really high. Maybe that is the tactic. I've never actually had one myself, but I guess if you fly up really super high, no one's going to shoot you out of it, because there is basically no protection when you're inside that thing. Now, the worrying thing is that I'm not seeing zombies about, so I don't know if there's going to be spawns, which is not great. Well, a crowbar spawned in there at least. It's promising. Come on, engine. Glass, rotor, scrap metal, crap. Okay, nearly. Second main rotor. Those things are pretty rare as it is, so. Come on, scrap metal, damn it. Scrap metal, damn it. Okay, running out of options. There is the factory there though, which, I mean, it's a damn factory. They've got to have, oh, and it's one of these gun buildings as well. Keep our eyes open though, permanently, because there could be little chaps around here with guns that want to kill me and take my guns. The eternal Daisy struggle, damn it. Right, 15 minutes till restart. I do want to get this built and fly off somewhere. I know that bikes aren't saved on restarts. I wonder about gyrocopters. I wonder if I should wait. Hearing that thud of engines. Hmm. Let's ask, actually. Oh, this is such a bad place to stand. Do gyros save after restart? That is the question. Oh, there's an engine. Built ones, no. 15 minutes is ages. Right, we need to do some complicated inventory management here. So we're going to put an item on the floor. And then we're going to put all of our crap down. As well as the main rotor. And we're going to... this is tragic. We're going to take the main rotor. And the engine. There's some sort of aircraft coming towards me. Still can't see it though. Right. Deploy gyrocopter. I've got no idea how this works. Don't kill me. You've built a helicopter. Oh, sweet. Okay, grenade, bullets, painkillers, PW mag, whatever. Let's go. Let's go. Get in, Mozzie. Oh yeah. Here we go. Oh, grenades. Oh, I think we can drop grenades from this thing. I've got no idea how that would work. This is just exciting, to be fair, just to be getting in this and flying. Okay, we want to go... Fly, fly, fly. Fly, fly, fly. Oh, this is cool. Right, how do we drop a grenade? We click? Oh, I clicked the button! Do we just drop a grenade? If we did, it takes like 10 years to go off. Okay, we're flying! Oh my god! Oh god, it did go off like 10 hours later. Okay, well, I don't think that's particularly useful. But I think we should probably gain some altitude. Make us a lot harder to hit. And then we can fly up to... God, I guess we can fly up to bloody Northwest Airfield. Now, this thing's not going to save. So, we want to get places as soon as possible. And open up a map and quickly scroll out. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. And waypoint and fly. Okay, we're going 100, 120, 130. That's not slow. I mean, it's not super fast, but it's pretty good. Okay, I'm liking this. I'm liking this a lot. There's a castle there. Should we fly over the castle? Let's fly over the castle. Seems like a recipe for disaster, but also seems like a good laugh. I'm going to try and keep this speed at like 120. And then we should get there with a good amount of time left. Right, so castles are often good places for loot to spawn, and places that people do go a lot on Overwatch. Or at least they used to when I played it last. It has been a little bit. Doesn't look like there's any signs of life down there though. Okay, nose down, speed up, let's fly. Okay, this is a great little contraption though. I like this. I like this a lot. I like being able to drop grenades. I kind of want to drop grenades on someone. Seems like they take forever to go off, but I don't know. I don't know. If you hover over someone, or if you like do a drive-by and just like toss them out, I don't know. It could be the best thing ever. Oh, and thank God that we've got our windscreen on our face. Without that, we'd be getting bugs in our eyes. I've definitely seen this moment in my dreams.